celebrated gutsy women in breaking the mold and proving us ladies really get things done. So let's close things out with one more trailblazing woman. This is what I'm liking. When most of us hear a storm is coming, we get indoors and hunker down to stay safe and dry, because that's normal. That's not the case for everyone. Just check out the photos one woman captures when the clouds roll in. She hunts down tornadoes. Like the movie Twister, except it's not a movie, it's real life. She gets too close for my personal comfort to lightning. She fearlessly faces the elements. It's amazing. The photos are so beautiful. She's all about storm chasing. It's super crazy, but really cool. But Jen from Colorado isn't just focused on the chase. She's also encouraging other women to get into weather watching, meteorology, and science with her initiative called Girls Who Chase. And we have Jen with us right now. Jen, welcome to the show.
Hi, Kelly. Thank you so much.
You're kind of crazy, but I love it. I love you're kind of crazy. But how did you get into this? Where one day when you're a kid, you're just like, let's go find out what happens there? Like, what?
That's a great question. I mean, when I was young, I was always into severe weather. And I watched the Weather Channel all the time, mostly instead of cartoons, in fact. Yeah. And I really didn't get into it much until I was almost 40. In 2018, I went on a storm chasing tour and was immediately hooked. And shortly after that, in fact, right near my house, saw a storm come out of the foothills just north of Denver, and I was in such a rush to get out of my house. I was still in my pajamas. Went chasing after it and came on a hill and saw my first tornado.
Like, did you hold metal up? Like, I just, on a hill, it just sounds so crazy. I mean, I think it's so exciting. I actually love storms. My kids hate when it rains because I go nuts. I love rain. I love storms. I think they're beautiful and they sound remarkable. But why did you start this initiative, Girls Who Chase? Why was this important to you? I know you loved it, but why was it so important to you to introduce it to younger girls?
Yeah, you know, storm chasing is such a badass way to illustrate women doing science.
Yeah.
And, you know, when I first started chasing, I made a bunch of chase friends. And a lot of them were men because storm chasing is a male-dominated area. And I noticed, in fact, that even though at times I was the one calling the shots and making the decisions about where we were going and getting us to the right storm, they would get a lot of the credit for it. So they would get patted on the back.
So weird.
Yeah. Right? Go figure.
Never happens in my industry either. Crazy.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. A lot of parallels there.
Yeah, no, none at all. It's exciting, though, because I know you find this silly, but for nerds like us that, like, we always revert to movies, you're literally Helen Hunt in Twister to me in my brain movie. And I think it's incredible what you do, and I do think it's incredible the knowledge you can find out through those storms and how you can save people. You know, all these destructive things that happen with the environment that really affect people. It's cool what we learn from them, and then we use that knowledge to help us and prevent, you know, some catastrophes. So thank you so much for doing this. It's really cool. I'm liking Jen's post right now because it's awesome. And that's not all. Our season-long partner, Pilot Pen, makers of Friction, the go-to erasable pen of the Kelly Clarkson Show, want to celebrate those creating fearlessly just like you, ma'am. So they're going to give you $1,000. Just go have fun chasing.